Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're at the Slums area. Refined element 0. Where's that? Oh, it's back behind there. Kind of misleading when you can't really get to it. Quarantine in effect. There's bound to be friendlies in here.
They're cleared to come in.
That's all of them.
There weren't any of them to begin with. Gozu District. Auxera. Hi. How you doing? Plus one metagel. Oh, these are clips.
Field is clear.
Stop yelling. They actually kind of startle me when they do that.
Good luck in there. The blue sun's and Vorcha shooting anything that moves.
Okay, so I'm gonna shoot anything that moves too. Just in case. These guys aren't shooting yet. What?
They've seen us.
Guess they just left the dead in the streets.
Burning corpses. Must be trying to keep the plague from spreading.
I wouldn't think of these as streets, but whatever.
Field is clear!
Keep it down, will you?
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Don't blame us for this. I'm not gonna steal your possessions either.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my source. The proof is there for all to see.
Good analogy.
Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
They have really sharp teeth, too. I'm looking for a Solarian.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Mordin and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you!
Are we gonna try to heal him?
I doubt he could have helped us anyway.
Let's move.
What did I do just then? Was I gonna try to heal him, or did I end him, his life mercifully? 2,000 credits. Alright. Solar electronics. Are you hurting yourself over there? So I go through the door or we go through there? I don't know. Find matching code segments. Oh, I hate this. Avoid red codes. Okay, so we're looking for this. Amber, white, and then amber with blue. Wait, oh. I forgot how to move it. I don't even know if I'm picking the right ones. Not enjoying, really. Oh, no, this one. I'm running out. I don't think that's it. Alright. Screw it, man. Let's go this way. Another door. Kokomo Plaza. Let's go to Kokomo's. You guys aren't gonna shoot me, are you? They might. Crap. Oh, I'm hurting. That's not good.
Enemy down!
Reload.
On gun! So that's him, right? This is me. Eyes ahead.
I got it.
Is that it? That's it, right? Nope!
Gravity's one mean mother, huh?
Oh! Thunder cats! Yeah, that was one mean mother, actually. Got all this ammo, though. Now, did I not get this one? Or I got it now? No. So maybe I should just shoot first and ask questions later. Because we could have opened fire on these guys, but I figured they might be friendly.
Hostiles are clear!
Keep it down, will ya? What am I trying to do? Circuit boards? Okay. 1,000 credits, nice. That's looking down where we were. What's this? I saw something. Flash. Explosive container. Oh, okay. Okay. You know, if I had known about this place, I would have just ran up here and shot him from up there. Pretty cool, though. Definitely gives you a chance to, you know, play the game back over, you know, knowing what you know now and play through it. I think before I go further, I should check these doors. Let's check up here first. Let us take a look back from whence we came. They might be just little rooms or something. Connecting matching pins. Okay. Got a Y. One of these. C. Oh. Damn. I forgot which one. This and this. Which one? The Y. This and... taking too long. Run out of time! Damn! I was so close, actually. This is a tough one, huh? One, this. The Y is here. Gotcha. It's down here. Wish I could see a map at least of where you've been so far. Stomach digesting itself, that's not something that's good. Oh, this is what I tried and I couldn't get into. Mechanical sciences? Get the crap out of me.
We're all clear.
Plus 3 heavy weapon ammo. This stuff flashes by so fast I can't even read it. Where are we? Here and here. This and this. The C. The Y. Oh crap. I screwed it. I hope these don't get harder over time, because bad enough. So why here?
Field is clear.
Looks like he tried to claw his way out. No one wants to die trapped like an animal. Looks like he tried to claw his way out. No one wants to die trapped like an animal.
So I can only look at one of them? Entry 1.
Solus in this room. Zipper infected.
Why we take our guns out? Entry 2.
Nobody's even come by to check on us. Never thought the Blue Suns would turn their backs on me. This group used to stand for something. When I get out of here, I'm gonna make them pay.
You know what's going on? I'm pressing the left mouse button to select things, and it's also taking out my gun. Annoying. Okay, I'm gonna actually see if I can change that.
That's all of them.
There was no them. There's no dims. Let's see if the fire is the same key as to take out your gun, then I'm screwed. Holster weapon. Aim, reload. Shoot is left mouse button. It's the okay. Yeah, alright, never mind then. I would have to change the shoot control. Because they don't have a separate control for, you know, take out your weapon. Oh well. I'm gonna end up doing this every time. There is a mod to, you know, for controls. I mean, it doesn't help with the J for journal and C for codex type thing, but it might change that. Now what if I hit that? No, I can't. See? I can't hit. I have to select it.
I think he really does have the plague. Gotta get out of here before he infects me too.
Yeah, I can almost read that. Entry 4. So he's dead, but he's talking to you. Well, if I could jump over stuff, I would just jump over that and go up there. But we can't. So yeah, these little rooms are just, well, they're little rooms. There's one more back here, I believe. Not sure. I guess because I'm approaching a door? I don't know. My weapon just came out automatically. I didn't even do anything. We can't go through here?
Hostiles are clear!
Oh god, he keeps scaring me the way he yells like that. See, and again, we took our weapons out automatically. I guess that was it. Guess we got all the doors. Alright. We've been here, right? Yeah. Since we keep taking our weapons out, I'm just gonna leave my weapon out. Kokomo's. So I got stairs over there. And I got stairs up there. Apartments. There's the explosive containers that I could have blown up, but these guys were behind everything. Got more clips, but we don't need them. Modified assault rifle.
This might be useful.
Must recruit a head scientist. That's some pretty sweet looking armor. There's nobody in that armor? They just... Oh no, I see a head. Okay, never mind. I see a head! Alright, let's... check... over to the apartments, I guess. I don't know why. I'm gonna this game again. Oh no? Oh, I messed that up. Whoosh. Just gonna save, it's been a while. Next person I see, should I just start opening fire on them? Oh good. Glad I didn't shoot you.
Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are they after you?
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
Hmm. What can you tell me about the Blue Suns?
Tell me more about the Blue Suns.
They're a mercenary gang, mostly Turian. Used to run this district. Kept things nice and stable for the most part.
As long as you paid your monthly protection fees, everything was cool.
Protection
fees?
Rates
were pretty reasonable. For Omega, at least.
And this damn plague hit. Everyone started dying. The Vorta started moving in. The Blue Suns lost control and the whole district turned into a war zone.
Hmm. What about these Vorta?
You said the Vorta moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorta are immune to diseases, so they're not getting sick.
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorta around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for this.
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. Hmm. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
Where are the Vorcha now?
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Suns' territory?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their turf. The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you first.
Uh-huh. What do you know about this plague?
What else can you tell me about the plague? When did it start?
The first cases cropped up about 2 weeks ago. Nobody paid much attention until it started to spread. Usually takes about a week to kill you, but it spreads fast. 3 days after the first outbreak, there were over 50 known cases.
That's when everyone noticed humans weren't getting sick. Then the quarantine came down and everything went to hell.
How does it spread?
Any idea how the victims contracted it?
Not sure. Probably airborne. Mm. Even after the Blue Sun started sealing victims up inside their own apartments, the plague kept spreading. Now they just gun victims down and burn the bodies in the streets. Doesn't seem to be helping, though. People are dying by the dozens.
It's no good. I'm looking for a Solarian.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Oh, yeah. Him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
You don't trust Mordin?
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor in his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them, too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
Huh. Well, he's protecting his clinic. I mean, you can't really blame him for that. Especially these guys who are after you. You should be grateful he's killing them. You should go to the clinic.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Mordin's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
Yeah, well, hiding here won't save you.
Cowering in this apartment might keep you alive for a while, but if the mercs don't get you, starvation will.
That's right. Easy for you to say. You're a soldier armed to the teeth. We're just ordinary people.
Yeah, you're making it out like we're cowards or something.
A coward accepts death instead of fighting to stay alive. If you want to survive, you're gonna have to earn it. I'm taking out every Vorcha and Blue Suns group I find along the way to Mordin's clinic. But I can't hold your hand while I'm waging war in the streets.
Yeah, okay. I guess if you can clear a path, we can follow. Like you said, it's our only chance. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Mordin's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
We're never gonna get caught up with this freaking codex. Can I help myself to your wall safe? Thank you.
We'll wait here until you've cleared the path. When the fighting dies down, we'll head to Mordin's clinic.
Make sure you clear a good path for us. I don't want to get shot on the way to Mordin's clinic.
Yeah, I was afraid they were going to follow right behind us. I'm like, you'll get killed then. Cool. Nice. It's a med kit that I actually salvaged as well. What are you guys doing back there? All this combat, man. Oh, there were stairs up.
Good work.
I can't go back out.
You've been spotted.
Time to die!
Gotta hurt! Drop!
Here we go!
What do they have? Are they Varus things?
This will put them down.
I'm not doing anything for back here.
Now let's finish you off.
Oop, wrong button. One left or two?
Have a nice trip.
More pouring out of that door. How many are there? Oh crap. Still more.
Mount that one.
Oh my.
Play the blast zone.
Oh, I got disoriented.
Oh, no, no.
Tough.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got it. It seems we've crossed into Vorcha territory.
The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. That doesn't bode well for them.
That was kind of tough. Can I level up anything? I actually want more powers. My eyes are bothering me. Oh, I still only have one. Door here. A door there. I guess I'm full. Here we go. Now I'm full, right? Can't get that? Oh god. Yeah, I'm full. Oh, my eyes. My eyes are burning. I don't know why, guys. Let's go in that one door. Have I been in here? No. 250M element zero, otherwise known as Ezo. I can't climb up that.
Hey, 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 back off. We got here first.
Human looter?
Hey, what did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.